Sandhurst has a visit from the War Minister, Mr. Shinwell, who inspected cadets of the Junior Training Corps and the Army Cadet Force. Taking the salute at the march past, Mr. Shinwell looks with approval at the young and keen followers of a proud tradition.